what I'm most proud of at First Solar is the diversity that First Solar has showed. I am a part of the LGBTQ community, and First Solar has blown me away when it comes to that. I feel equal to everybody else, and that's what I feel every day when I come to work, whether it be virtual, remotely, or whether it be in the office.
Being someone in, you know, the gay and lesbian community, working in different factories can have different outcomes for different people. And I was nervous when I first came here because I wondered, you know, what kind of an environment is this gonna be? And here I am 14 years later, and to be 100% honest, it's not a thing. It's not something we have to worry about. First Solar has sponsored gay pride in and around the Toledo area.
I just expected people from the LGBTQ community within First Solar to be there. Oh no. There were so many other people that just brought their families to support us. I just looked at them and I said, thank you so much for being here and supporting me. And they were like, we wouldn't be anywhere else. I remember the first Pride Parade that they were a part of, and they were like, we want to interview you. They brought me over and, you know, they asked me, they were like, what does this mean to you that First Solar's here? And I just immediately started crying. I was like, you have no idea what it means.
For a company this big to put their foot out there and say, hey, you know, we're going to come out here too and you know, as an ally and sponsor this and put our name out there, that meant volumes to me. I don't have to hide any part of me when I'm at work. And it's important.
I walked into First Solar the first day and I felt at home. I can dress the way I want to dress. I can look the way I want to look, and they accept me. And it's not just my team that accepts me. It's all First Solar that accepts me. And it's amazing.